Alright, so this is just a bonus video for the end of the day. It's going to be pretty change chord intensive. Just give me some great muscle memory practice for G and D.
Thank you.
I'm doing a lot for this one. I completely forgot what I was going to say. I'm super tired. I'm testing out the chords as much as I can. Oh, I remember what I was going to say. I'm not relying on one finger staying there too much like that. Even though I could. And I realized after completely taking my finger off and going to a new one, my pinky's muscle memory of getting off of the D finger is solidified, or D chord is solidified. I wish it would get solidified on getting onto the G chord. They're solidified, so it's kind of cool. But I wonder if that's because I'm taking my fingers completely off. Like if I leave them all on, or that one on, would it change? So it's pretty good with coming up off of it. As you can see, it keeps going up and down. But I'm not going to use that. I'm going to keep doing. I'm struggling, my brain's like, ugh. Thank you. figuring out that instead of using my thumb as the reference, using this finger is kind of cool. Bet you there's some video out there that already talks about reference points. I did look up reference points for guitar. But if I use my middle finger as an index, it helps line up. At least helps line up for the G chord. See, I went there. Getting a little slower because I'm a little tired right now. Play the G chord, the more I like the sound of it, which is weird. It's not like the F chord where as soon as I started playing the F, I was like, oh, I really like this chord. The G chord kind of grew on me. Gotta look over there at the camera. That's enough practice. Let's see if you guys can see my fingertips right now. You can see some stuff on there. That's how my calluses are actually doing really well. Especially this ring finger. I think it gets the most work. Even my little pinky. I don't know if you can see that. Pinky's starting to get some white calluses going on it. played the pinky that much. That's impressive. The ring finger looks like it gets it the hardest. And the middle finger. Ring finger and middle finger. You would think the index too. The index got some at the top too. Index usually doesn't hurt as much. But the ring and the... Let me see. I'm trying to figure out where the pan is right now. So I can let future David in there. Not a lot of pain right now, so I'm trying to figure out where it's at. That short little break helped me. And you would think these top ones would be the painful one because you have, they're thicker and you have to press down, but no. Once you start getting like these calluses, it's the finer ones that can like get into you easier. I said I was gonna find the pain, but I guess the music overwhelms the pain. Because I'm not feeling it as much as you would think I would be feeling. Get into it. That's gonna be it for today.